My main source of information and exposure to this background is my dad. He's been my main inspiration on why I wanted to do law enforcement in the first place.
He had the opportunity to pretty much go anywhere he wanted to, but knowing that he wanted to come and work with his dad was pretty exciting. To say that I'm proud is an understatement.
One of the main draws here was that I could carry on what he had started and make my own way as a second-generation police officer here at Prince William County.
Being here, doing this for so long, and then having someone follow in your footsteps, to me speaks volume of the career you chose and the agency you work for. So anyone that is thinking about joining law enforcement, consider Prince William County, because it's been good to me, it's been good to my family, and it continues to be so.